Okay, just to let you know, the videos on the new playlist are not private. They're just not out yet. Thank you.